Learning about prime factors and composite numbers with Year 5? We've got you covered with Twinkl Teacher Arthur's fabulous two-part lesson series.
Now, all of these numbers that I've just divided the number 4 by are factors of 4. A prime number is a number that can only be divided by 1 and itself. But this number can also be divided by 2. So therefore, number 4 is not a prime number. Prime factors are just prime numbers that are also factors. So therefore, the prime factors of 12 are 3, 2, and 2. Now it's your turn. Can you see if you can work out whether this, and this number, are they prime numbers or are they not? Pause the video here and have a go for yourself. Next, we have composite numbers. And a composite number is almost the opposite of a prime number. A prime number is a number which has factors that are 1 and itself and no more. And a composite number is a number that has factors that are 1 and itself, but also others as well. All around me, you can see there are lots of numbers. What I would like you to do is see if you can work out which of these numbers is a composite number and which of these is a prime number. It's either going to be one or the other. Pause the video here and have a go for yourself. And that's the end of the video. This is my beautiful assistant Wally, who's just making sure those dog biscuits I used earlier aren't going to waste. I hope you enjoyed the lesson and learned a little bit more about composite numbers. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.
To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkl Teachers before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkl website and select Online Lesson Videos. Now you can browse our growing collection. I'm sure you're going to love these Year 5 maths lessons, so do head on over to our website to check them out in full and let us know how you find them with your comment and star rating. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope that you have a lovely rest of your day.